51 weeks of the year are pretty good, but 1 week of the year is just incredible.
Part of why I play music is because I never want to grow old.
I hope to continue making music as long as I live.
I started performing when I was probably 9 or 10.
I just knew I'd always play music.
I played it at open mic. It got a really good reaction.
I was 16, sitting on a stool, coat and tie, in the corner of a restaurant.
My mom sang. My dad was a musician.
My dad started me playing. He's a musician when I was about 7 years old.
My mom sings all the time for fun, anytime, anywhere. And I was hunting the music and love and where my music was coming.
Buck Owens and Roy Clark in the TV show Hee Haws.
Then I heard Earl Scruggs. I'm like, holy cow, this is stuff.
I had a sense that writing and music was just really what was tickling my spine.
There's a guitar and amp in there. Like, my mom's just like, okay, but you're taking lessons.
I was 5, and I saw someone playing the violin and grabbed my mom's coat and said, Mom, I want to do that.
See in the light and off to the races. Just how's your back on your feet again. Tell me they won't pull the rug. It's just a matter of time. It's just a labor of love. It's just a matter of time. It's just a labor of love.
Been bands that have been in the band competition, Fruition, the Dusters playing in the middle of the afternoon, things like that, where we didn't know those bands would get as big as they've gotten.
Fruition is one of our favorite bands in the whole world. Gypsy Moon, we love, and Greensky are good friends of ours too, are wonderful, great, great band. Yonder Mountain String Band, of course, they're such sweethearts and amazing musicians. So.
I think we were all seeking very similar things. We all wanted to play. We all wanted to play music that had purpose and felt like it meant something to people and value to the world.
When all your sort of worldly ambitions kind of stop and this deeper, inspiring space comes into play, is where I think the best songs come out of, and they really have this long-lasting healing effect.
These dreams, these webs we weave, these
hurts, these dreams, webs we weave. These hurts, these dreams, webs we weave. These hurts, these dreams, webs we weave.
I don't know who you are. You will Everybody wants to do the same thing. It's a devil in the day by day. The deep blue sea, roll away from me. You won't be satisfied that way. Let me be your cannonball. You can be the cannon in the rain. It ain't that hard for a lightning rod to fall for weather vane. The corner makes a room. The room goes to the street. Your heart will hang your head. And your body moves your feet.
Do the best thing on earth. I get to play music for people and hang out and have a great time, and I get to wear fancy dresses and cowboy boots and just have fun with it and be myself, and that's my job. Like that's the best thing in the world.
It feels really good, you know. I mean, Allie and Jake both have tremendous musical imaginations, and they're very great at what they do. They bring a lot to the table, and it's been really eye-opening and refreshing to, you know, figure out where our strengths really lie. I hope that it always is that way.
When they were trying people out, they had a lot of people, you know, in mind, and bringing in fiddle and dobro and added instruments that would kind of bring in some of the fun and capture some of the energy for the show was really important to them. And I stuck like glue with these guys. We immediately became brother and sister, and a month-long tour became till the rest of the year, and now it's forever.
Yeah. tried to get across. Would you love me then, without flying out of space? Live with all the give and take that you can't erase. Thank you.
could hear singing. And I wish I couldn't sing since you've been away. But I don't feel like I know myself. Yes, and when I get to thinking about it, it just turns to drinking about it over and over again.
Bootleggers boy, Cherokee Hills, I cracked my trade. In Memphis City, had me time, just making money on moonshine. Thank you. that corn to the circuit judge on the public square to Mayor Trent. But I met with trouble tracks one night with a drunken man. I commenced a fight. Well, I'm still angry, this I know. I killed a man and a feud of whiskey. I am a cruel bootlegger's boy.
Man, that was incredible, you guys.
Great.
Thank
yeah.
you so
Thank
much
you.
For playing. Do you have a favorite one that you're looking for?
Love Green Sky and definitely Yonder.
So here he is, this is Greg Friedman, and he's the one who invites us back to this festival every year, and we're psyched to be here, man.
We're psyched to have you, as usual.
Yeah. Every year it gets better, you know? It's awesome. Yeah, like everyone wants to hang.
Yeah.
And there's some bands, I remember in years past, when Greensky didn't have stuff going on, they'd play like early on and then just hang the whole weekend.
Yeah.
So they're like, we're staying until Sunday, or you know, that people want to do that is cool, you know?
Yeah.
Wanna be a bad guy in a silent film, lit up by candles in space between shadows.
say nothing or sound mean. I just want to smile a little too. Can't all be good. I guess that the hate is shit, but it's sorrow sweet. Just be hated. Can't let that be bad enough, but pleasure. Can't all be good. I guess better that they shoot. But it's sorrow swim.
Grass, Grateful Dead music had a hold on me at an early age. But, you know, electronica music in every shape, form, whether it's dubstep or deep house or drum and bass or jungle or, you know, glitch or whatever, all of it involved, I think, is like a formula that I've kind of grabbed onto. And then somehow they let me play bluegrass festivals too. The projects I'm doing, the Travelin' McCourys today, you know, we did a record and we did a bunch of shows for a couple years, and lately we haven't been playing together as much. So I'm really excited to get in as a five-piece and do something we haven't done in a long time.
Folks, one of the most joyous musicians I've ever had a chance to work with is this guy right here. You know him, you love him, Mr. Keller Williams. Thank you.
China. Sad casual lamp kite waiting on the wind. Now we're digging for hidden water. Still we don't stop. Still we long for the job. Thank you.
Performing is really, I like it, but it's really inconsistent. Like some, I have bad nights, I have good nights, I have mediocre nights, I have terrible nights. And it's just, I can't count on that as much. Versus practicing is, for me, there's a certain level of enjoyment no matter what.
All right, man, you wanna kick it?
Friends are here. Usually we get to see, sometimes it's the only time in a year we'll get to see a lot of our friends, and they're playing too, and they sing so well with us. And Grace of a Woman and Rogue River, because those are both songs that are good group opportunities. So.
Sometimes it seems as though the very best what a man can know is the grace of a woman. You can love your lonely heart, ooh, only till you yearn again, ooh, for the grace of a woman. You can live in solitude, but only until that day is through comes the grace of a human. About another's life, ain't that about the grace of a woman? Look how we really score. Got a woman that plays the washboard, and that's the grace of a woman. Everybody! My mother, yes, you came. Ooh. Though it's the father's carried name. Ooh. You've come from the womb of a woman. Oh, yeah, Lord. So Mother Nature, here we are. Ooh. She's the greatest teacher of us all. Ooh. All the trees dancing round with us in the blue. Soils, flowers grow like a bed of roses and gold. The grace of a woman.
grace of fruition.
Well, it's hard to mow my lawn when my grass is blue. Sometimes it gets all dirty, and when a hippie don't use shampoo. Sometimes the dreads in the dreadlocks, but the rain can make it new. But it's hard to mow my lawn when my grass is blue. Sweet bass drum, when I hear that guitar burning, when I hear that four-part harmony, well, it makes my torso sing. It's hard to mow my lawn when my grass is blue. Sometimes it gets all dirty, and when it hit me, don't use shampoo. Sometimes the dreads in the dreadlocks, but the rain can make it new. But it's hard to mow my lawn when my grass is blue. Sky Yonder Mountain too, but there ain't nothing like that Dill McCurry's swing. But it's hard to mow my lawn when my grass is blue. Sometimes it gets all dirty and the wind hit me on new shampoo. Sometimes it dreads in the dreadlocks, but the rain can make it new. But it's hard to mow my lawn.
We had just finished playing with Jake and Allie for about a month, maybe a little bit more than that, very new. And we were still in the process of learning all the songs again and teaching. Like I said, it's okay to embarrass yourself. Mistakes are fine. It's real. You notice, like, when you forget lyrics or something, or you make some great big, you know, clear error, people get a kick out of it, you know? And sometimes you forget lyrics, you know? And you don't have to look very far, because people in the front row, they'll mouth them to you.
Sometimes I won, sometimes I lost. Sometimes I've walked away before the dice were told. It's not that I chose to be a gambling man, but you're not left with many options. Walking roads that never end. I'd love to imagine that there's some place for me at the end of this long. Been. But long ago, about I'd find that I'd lost back then. I mean, you think that you knew better.
life like mine, there must be reasons why. So I shouted all the names I knew from God up to the sky, and I listened for his answer every day. Boy, I grew worried by the waiting. He should know just what to say. I'd love to imagine that there's some place for me at the end of this long, lonely road. I keep trying my best. Sure could use a little rest and some help finding my way home. Well, I've had friends and they've come and gone. I've seen love shine like a sunset and last about as long. Thank you.
Yonder Mountain String Band sees bands out there when they're on tour, and some of these bands are just people that they like and want to work with. Other times it's an emerging artist that we want to make sure gets some attention. Maybe people haven't heard of them before. We're trying to put them in a context where lots of folks can hear them. I said yesterday on stage that there are bluegrass purists who probably would just go crazy because this isn't bluegrass music. But most of these people are just fascinated by all the depth of these different kinds of music, and I think the diversity is part of the beauty of String Summit.
Look how far as I can see. If I had a roll of twine, if I could leave one thing behind, a story for peace of mind, peace of mind. Thank you.
Really good right now. It's an interesting place to be when we're a band that's 17 years old and also a band that's a year and a half old.
I like want to do different things, you know, or have like, you know, like I want to have like really great improvisational moments. That's what I like want to have whenever we're playing, to have like a really great song lead into some really unexpected melodic territory or harmonic territory. It's really fun.
When you have people sitting in and jamming together, there's a spontaneity about it, and something that's sort of naturally new. And it's cool for music to have new moments. You know, we'll play Yonder tunes, but there's always a new take on it, fundamentally, because you got somebody sitting in that doesn't get to play so often. So maybe we play some, you know, get into some jams, and we would have tendencies to go this way with it. And someone else jumps in, and all of a sudden it's in a whole new way. You know, that's where the adventure is in music. There's not a lot of adventure if you're just playing your parts, you know. And the most fun is when everything is happening improvisationally, and you don't know where it's gonna go, and you don't know how, and once you jump off the cliff, you don't know how you're gonna get back.
Like, our band's really good at jumping off of the ledge, and I love it when we're fearless enough to do that. It's really, that to me is the necessary thing, you know.
I got my favorite song already this year. I love Traffic Jam. I love when Yonder plays Traffic Jam because there is just something about the build-up intro of that song that just catches people, and you can just feel this energy start to build, and it's just like this, you know, roar wants to come out of the crowd, and then it gets a little bit quieter in the middle and drops down, and then it just comes back. I was like, boom, and everybody just pours this thing out. So that, I would say Traffic Jam is probably my jam song where I go.
Thank you. was sitting on a hilltop looking at a traffic jam, laughing at the people as they drive as fast as they can. But far out of line, getting that very far, we'll still be sitting in their car.
You gotta be careful how much time you spend here. You might turn into a peacock.
And we haven't even seen the best act yet.
And who is the best act gonna be?
I'm a virgin.
You are, me too.
This is like 1 year, guys.
Dance, dance, I say. Dance, Bowman, dance, dance all day.
Woo! Memories, looking back through years with my rose. Back on the past, Lord Almighty.
Still a beautiful festival. Love the people, the community, and just the place. I love the peacocks.
Fruition, Mountain Annie is pretty good, just like, you know, one of those songs that, like, I'm sure you had a eureka moment when you wrote it, because it's just very well crafted and full of love and energy.
Looking back down the road and round the bend, hoping that I'll hear her voice softly on the wind. She comes strolling with a suitcase up the plane.